Ford put that mess up, I don't even know what the fuck it's about. Babies, demons, some kind of fucked up love story written by perverts. Honestly, what kind of demented minds come up with this shit? Whatever happened to thoughtful, quality entertainment? Everything nowadays is just swearing and violence. No depth at all. It's a sign of intellectual regression and moral decline. Look at me getting distracted by this filth. When you're ready, I've got more of these fucking assholes for you to kill.